Morning all, welcome to the Summerhouse Meditation today. And how are you? Sorry, I need my coffee first thing in the morning. Get me going. Anyway, as I said, welcome to the Summerhouse Meditation today. Hope you're really well. Hope you've had a nice day or are about to have a nice day. Let's just get going, shall we? Why not? Anyway, just make yourselves nice and comfortable. Gently close your eyes. Maybe hold a soft focus if you wish. Whatever feels comfortable for you in this moment. And then just allow the sound of the bell to ring to you. As the sounds of the bell fade into the distance, just start by taking three extended out breaths, breathing all the way to the end of each breath, as this helps our bodies to relax and calm, which in turn helps our minds to settle and calm. Just gently and softly come back to the natural soothing rhythm of our breath and our body as it rests here just now. I notice that your mind gets distracted, starts thinking about things. Memories from the past, thoughts of the future. But just knowing you're not getting anything wrong if it does. It happens to everybody. But the moment you notice, this is a wonderful moment of mindfulness. You can just simply and gently come back to the present moment by coming back to the breath, and back to the body. Back to the here and the now. And just carry on where you left off. So for now, just bring your awareness to the whole of your body. Do you notice any sensations within? Any feelings? Bring your awareness to the whole of the body as it sits or lays here right now. Notice the feeling of the body. maybe notice the movement of the body as you breathe in and out. Notice the different feeling states as they come and go, like the tide ebbing and flowing. Like the clouds floating across the sky. Is you're noticing, just notice it as a whole. Notice the whole of the body. Just focus your concentration into one specific part of the body. Maybe the head, shoulder, maybe an elbow or a hand. Maybe you want to focus your concentration on your tummy. Leg. Just focus your concentration on one part. There's no right nor wrong answer, you just choose what you choose. Focus your attention on that part of the body. Notice how that part of the body feels to you right now. Notice any sensations from within. Notice how that part of the body feels when it moves. That part of the body when it's still. after a while we can just focus our attention even further. So now just move your attention of your focus to a single cell in that part of the body that you chose. So maybe if you chose your hand, just focus your attention down, maybe to a single cell within the knuckle, within the wrist or the finger. The choice is yours again. Just zoom your focus into a single cell in the part of the body that you chose. Just trying to keep that right level of concentration. No effort required. We just focus our attention on that single cell. Maybe try to look at that cell from all angles. Then after a short while we can just expand our awareness from that single cell back out to the whole of our bodies. Noticing any differences that may be there. Differences in feeling and sensations. Expand your awareness from the body to the whole of the environment around you, taking in all of your surroundings. Just notice everything as it is. think that one may take a little while to come out of. I enjoyed that. I hope you did too. Anyway, before I fall asleep again, have a nice day today. I hope whatever you're doing is good for you. And if it's not so good for you, then maybe make a choice and change so it is good. Definitely well asleep. I think we'll leave it there. Anyway, have a nice day, or if you're watching this later on, hope you've had a nice day. Remember to like and follow us, or share our posts to your friends. Subscribe to our various channels that we're on, and enjoy the moments. Take care. We'll see you in the morning. Bye bye.